After many hours-long meetings and at times contentious debates, the Minnesota State Emblem Redesign Commission overwhelmingly approved the new state flag. The commission established by the state legislature this year to reimagine the state seal on official government documents and the flag. The seal got the okay last week with a loon prominently in its center. The new flag is a variation of the final concept they chose from more than 2,000 submissions. Ultimately, they chose to simplify it.